area, the Columbus Arts Council is getting funds from the CARES Act. It was awarded $7,200 in the MAC CARES Emergency Grant from the Mississippi Arts Commission. The grant from the CARES Act is part of the federal response to the coronavirus crisis. The Arts Council says the money will be used to offset salaries and utilities.